5 minutes.
Got you a buffalo shrimp with a sauce on the side. They'll do that for me here. I didn't know how you took it, so.
You realize that you're not actually looking at my face right now.
Very tight game going on up there. I don't want to miss it.
I know you got to really swing the axe hard to get those hits in deep on the screen.
Hi, Jim.
Hey, Jim.
Hey, Jim. Cheese sticks in the shape of a heart. From me, Bunny, Bethany, and Brittany.
Thank you, Bubbles. It was very nice.
Bye.
See ya.
Hey, I noticed that you made eye contact with Boobles, but I'm not sure it was her eyes you were looking at.
So, you organize closets for a living?
Yes.
Is it hard to find people who can't organize their own closets? How does that work?
Well, it's not that they can't do it for themselves. It's that they don't have the time or they don't do it efficiently.
Did you start with organizing glove compartments and just work your way up from there, or? Listen, I'm sorry. I know this is not going well. I haven't been on a date in 20 years.
I haven't been on a date since senior year.
Were you married in college?
Yeah.
Me too.
Really?
Yes. Is this not the weirdest feeling in the world right now?
Like Weird Al starring in Weird Science.
Yes. I like that. You just came up with that?
Yes.
Very neat.
You know, I think I will have one of these buffalo shrimp. And I'll have it with the sauce.
Excellent.
Oh my God.
It's hot.
Oh my God, who makes sauce this hot? Did you drink my beer?
No, I think you did.
Boobles! Bunny, Brittany, can you get me some water?
Here, have some French onion soup.
You know, I'm curious. With so many possible reasons, which one's the one your wife left you for?
Cancer.
I'm sorry. I naturally just assumed you were divorced.
It's okay. I naturally assumed your husband shot himself, so where are you gonna? Take this. Hello? Whoa, calm down. An avalanche in our backyard. I'll be home right away. It's an emergency. Sorry.